Hey, little buddy, are you ready to draw today?
Not really. I don't have anything to draw with.
Here, just use a pencil. And as always, don't forget to show us your art and tag us on Instagram so we can see it.
All right, Grover Cleveland, today we have another request from one of our fabulous artists, and today we're gonna do Cuphead. All right, these are pretty simple-ish. The face is definitely simple. Once you get to the body, it gets a little more difficult. Remember, though, none of ours are gonna be perfect, including my own. We're gonna start with Cuphead's head, which is a teacup. So we're gonna do the top of the cup line, and it's gonna be almost straight, but it's actually gonna curve up just a little bit. See how that curves up a little bit and then back down. And now we're going to do sort of a U line to do the body of the cup, and it's gonna connect from here to here. And we wanna make it deep enough so that we have enough room for the eyes and the nose and the mouth. Let's see, nice and slow like we always do. And I will make this a little bit longer to connect it. Okay, now we're gonna put his nose in. As he's looking over this way, we're gonna put a little nose, a little jelly bean about right there. Now his eyes are also used. We're gonna have one eye here, and it goes right to the top of the cup, down and up. Up right above the nose there. And the other one's gonna come down. It's gonna go behind the nose, so we have to stop, bring it out, and up. Stop, it's coming around behind the nose. You see this nose is a little this eye is a little smaller because he's turning that way. Then we'll do the Mickey Mouse eyes. So if I do like a letter C, long letter C, you see it comes down and touches the bottom of the eye. We'll do another long letter C, comes down, touches the bottom of the eye. And then we can do a little Pac-Man. Both of those. We can shade that in.
Hi.
Now let's do the straw. Let me move this down just a little bit. The straw is coming out. It's a pretty thick straw, so we're gonna have two slightly curved lines coming out. You see, this line is higher than this line, okay? Then we can connect them with another line, and it's one of those bendy straws, so it's gonna come out this way and this way. So we're gonna come out into a diagonal and a diagonal here. Then we can do a curved line here to show that the edge of the straw is round. And then he only has two stripes, believe it or not. And these will be curved just like the end. And that'll make the straw feel like it's round instead of flat. All right, the mouth is very similar to Bendy's. Sort of a bean shape. It comes up the side. There are no straight lines in it. And again, if you don't get yours perfectly, that's okay. Because mine's not perfect either. It kind of looks like he's yelling. All right, two little bumps for the tongue. Beep. Almost all the way down, but not quite. The other one comes out. Beep. And we can shade that in black as well, if you'd like. All right, I'm gonna have to move this up again so that we can see the body that we do. Now things are gonna get a little bit trickier. His body is very short. He's got those weird Mickey Mouse pants. So we're gonna do two little lines coming out the bottom. This is his body. And we can do a curved line that goes up a little bit. That's gonna be the top of his shorts, okay? His arms are gonna come around because he's got his arms, his hands on his hips. So we're gonna come right from where the head meets the body. Curve around about there. We want to leave room here for the hand, so we're going to stop about there. And we'll do that on the other side too. Starting right where the cup meets the body. Something like that. And now we're gonna do the gloves. You'll see that this circle is like a backwards C, but on this side, it's gonna be sort of a rainbow line because of the different perspectives we're looking at the gloves from. And we'll do that backwards C again. And we'll do that rainbow line again. All right, here comes his hands, ready? Big swoop. That's the back of his hand. And it's gonna come around. That's one finger. Then we have another swoop here. And two more fingers. Beep, beep. And then we can have three little dots on his glove. And this hand's gonna be covered up by shorts, so we wanna finish his shorts here. Coming down. Kind of straight line there. Sleeve of the shorts, is that what you call that? Sleeve of the shorts. And this hand we don't see too much of because it's hidden by the body. This can come down, and then we see one of his fingers curling around like that. All right, he's got his hands on his hips. And we can color this in. This is all black, just like Mickey Mouse. The guys that invented Cuphead. Based it off of all the old cartoons, all the old Mickey Mouse cartoons that those were originally made 100 years ago now, 1920s. So they were going for a very old style. Alright. Let's move it up a little bit more so we have some room to show you his shoes. His legs are very simple. We call these spaghetti legs. A little curve at the bottom. And color those in as well. And then it's just gonna be the shoes. Alright. I'm gonna do a line around. Think of it like a letter C, but it's laying on its back. We'll start here. Do it here. We're gonna come down the curved line here. These are the backs of his shoes. Bring this down a little bit more. And then it's going to come up, all these round lines for the front of his shoe. Nice big feet, and right around. You'll see there's no straight lines, there's not really any points. It's all curvy. Try to make them the same size. And then he has some bottoms to his shoes, so we're going to do a little sliver on the bottom. This is pretty round too. My guy kind of looks like he's tapping his foot a little bit. I did that by accident. Alright, and let's see how it looks. And there is my Cuphead. Alright, boys and girls, you know what to do. If you have one that you love, or any drawing you did of your own, it doesn't have to be one of ours, send it to my email, aaronmodavis@gmail.com, or you can tag one of Grover Cleveland's Instagram pages. Alright, everyone, have a good one. I miss you.
Now you're in for a special treat, everybody. Mr. Mo is gonna beat the video game Cuphead for us under 10 seconds.
Die!